This YouTube has been presented for a special meeting on the 13th of May 2022 and features the Tower of the Sun, which was the centrepiece of the World Expo in Osaka in 1970. But this particular sculpture then went on to be a principal activation feature to secure for Osaka an expo in 1990, a garden expo, and has recently been the centrepiece to secure Osaka a World Expo again. My point is that the World Expo 88 Art Trail has that ability for Brisbane.